Hi, my name is Jake Turner. I'm also from North Carolina, also from Jacksonville. It's a pretty small town, military bases. No one knows what Jacksonville is. Everyone knows Camp Bush in North Carolina. Born and raised there, never lived anywhere else. Only ever come to Florida to go to Disney. So that's pretty much childhood memory of mine. You live 4 or 5 times when I was growing up, so it was nice to have family time because I didn't really feel a lot of family time. My mom worked all the time. My dad worked 2 jobs, so I don't really get to see him a whole bunch. So anytime I got to see my dad, he was really good for me because he worked 80 hours a week some of the time, so I really talked to him a lot. Some charming winter at public speaking. I hate talking in front of people. I get really nervous. I'm super quiet. I like to keep to myself. So definitely something I'm going to do. I hope this class helps me out a lot because, yeah, super. Something I'm good at, I haven't go to school. I always love to do schoolwork, homework, read, all kinds of school stuff. So help me out. This is a fun class again. So. Something I have a goal in life is to become a nurse, but I become a doctor, realize 12 years of school is not for me. So I will try to be a nurse, I'll try to graduate. I was a graduate from here. Would want to come back to school to become a nurse practitioner, which basically everything a doctor does, just not for a doctor, which is quite amazing. 3 words I would like said to me about my funeral is helpful. I always want to help people, whatever they need, school, advice, whatever it is. Giving, always give my time to people, time of day. If they need me to go somewhere, I'll be there. And honest, I feel like I just tell people what it is. I don't try to sugarcoat it. I don't try to put a big face on them.